Okay.
Sana yang bawah mat pernah tengok?
Biasa
tengok dia present. Ada perubahan?
Ada perubahan.
Perubahan ketara atau tidak ketara?
Ketara sikit lah.
Ketara tak ada sikit? Sama ada ketara ataupun tidak, itu je. Tak ada ketara sedikit ya. Ketara, apa perbezaannya?
More gesture.
More gestures. Lebih bersungguh-sungguh?
Ya.
Lebih bersungguh-sungguh. Walaupun karanya sebenarnya tak ada kena-kena dengan kerja. Tapi kalau ini pun boleh bersungguh-sungguh, kalau berkaitan dengan kerja nanti mestilah lebih bersungguh-sungguh.
Yes.
Boleh kan? Okay, very good. I like the way you presented.
Tapi you small lah.
Small gesture nanti ya. Okay, now, I have a question for all of you. Just now she presented a topic, if I were a scientist. And she ended, therefore, I urge all of you to invest in my R&D. Let's assume that she didn't give us the call to action. Tak ada call to action tadi tu. Right? Would you know what you need to do after her presentation?
No.
Tak ada kan? That's why the call to action is important. So don't leave out the call to action. Yeah? Dalam dunia ni ada satu kategori manusia tak pernah lupa call to action. You have to know which category?
Yeah.
The politicians. The politicians never forget the call to action. If you listen to their speeches, especially around during general election, they always end their speech by maka tuan-tuan puan-puan, jangan lupa pada hari kita buang undi nanti, jangan lupa untuk mengundi parti saya dan juga saya. They never forget, isn't it? That's what we mean by the call to action. But as executives and managers, we often forget to give the call to action. So that is why our presentations are less effective. Sebab tak tahu ni sebab kita sebab apa ni. Kan? Kita tentang increase productivity. Tapi lepas tu tak cakap what is the action that we need to take. Is it? So that's how you make your presentations more effective. Alright? You all done? Can you call the next one?
I would like
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite first version. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite Datuk Jamal.
Yang berbahagia.
Yang berbahagia.
Datuk
Jamal.
Mudah-mudahan. Oh. Okay.
Try my best.
You try her best. Yoda say no try, just do.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good morning to everybody.
Good morning.
This morning.